This is apparently the world's best carbonara, created by Luciano Monosilio in Rome, who goes by the nickname the King of Carbonara, so I think we're in safe hands. Once you've got your pasta on to cook, you fry off the guanciale until lovely and crispy, and importantly, you save the fat. Then whisk together the egg yolks with the parmigiano, pecorino, and a little of the guanciale fat. Add the pasta with a little bit of the cooking water. Stir through the crispy guanciale and you're done. So good.